We are at Dairy Farm with me, Kendra and Zach. We're not sure what's the history behind the place. However, let's check it out.
Please walk this way.
Bila kau masuk? Mei?
Oh.
Jun?
Baru recently.
Dia ni lah, dia buat.
The other day, after we went for the outing, where's that place? Changi Boardwalk.
Boardwalk.
Zach was telling me about Alisa. He mentioned that she is easily attracting all these spirits or whatever you want to call it lah. Mostly spirits lah. And he mentioned that if you didn't really take care, they can be with you, as in macam pendamping lah. They want to be with you. It's like you have this aura kind of thing that they easily attracted to. That's why I recalled my first outing with you guys, remember, to the masjid, the Potsdam water tank. I and Bajiwa was doing the so-called the uji nyali. Mm. But that thing doesn't want to be with us, want somebody over at the other side. Mm. And it was a female.
Somebody at the other side? Oh.
You guys went over to the other side lah. So yeah, that's what I recall lah.
Ni ada ni energy, just take from this. Then you just switch off the light.
Boleh lantai ni sini.
Wee, I can see the summit. Yeay.
Ini spike. Kawan balik. Turn on the lights again.
So what? My energy is what? Positive or negative?
It's a positive energy. Cuma tak tahu benda ni terlalu attractive dengan kau.
The
yes, that's true, babe.
Alah.
Kenapa benda-benda ini tak akan melekat dengan kau macam itu personal kalau there is something within you? Hmm.
Oh, is it? No, that was me.
Aku nampak benda gerak.
Are you trying to communicate? If yes, please on the light.
Ada jalan. Adakah itu kau? If yes, kau on lampu tu.
Oh, ya.
Yeah. tengah di rumah aku dah berdiri.
Dah benda rosak.
Tak tahu pula.
Bulu rumah aku jadi bulu rumah.
Dia ketawa.
Kenapa?
Tengah shiver tu. Dia nak picit kena.
Tahu lah eh.
Basically, this torchlight here is a special torchlight. It's called a... What is this light?
Maglight.
Maglight. Okay, whereby it's not functioned by a button. However, it's functioned by twisting the tip of the head lah. Yeah. So, at the... We switched it towards the peak whereby it is the most loose.
Is that the biting point?
The biting point. So it can switch on and off by just a touch.
So if you are here, can you switch on the light? Switch on the light.
Good.
Tepuk tangan eh.
Well done.
Hey. I've been wanting to see.
Sini. Is they celebrate for you, you know?
Yes, because like I've been telling them, I am a skeptic. So for me, it's I see to believe. Mm-hmm. So this is so-called how to say approve lah.
Approve.
Pastu dia cakap,
you believe me, you believe me.